Yeah. I've got four more. I've got four more left, so.
I don't even see them.
We had a burn down.
Yeah, just don't get greedy. You know, pop in, do your thing, and then get back out again.
Yeah, it's basically like wait for a cooldown, run in, do a thing. Gonna do some fucking move here, and then he's about to be stuck. I was ready for that pistol gun. I'm like, okay, you go back to the side, you just spawned on. It's not like a half circle, it's like 60% circle. If you're in super tight circle, fuck.
Like the fucking ghost!
The ghost is where he is, you guys gotta draw him away from this, so something can revive him. Like, go away from him. Get away from
him. He's stunned.
I got you. As soon as I find the curse. Like, literally, I'm all over. Alright, this is it. This is where we got fucked last time. Alright. I'm gonna kill that Balrog and I'm coming. There it is. There it is. I got you. No! Finally, thank God!
Wow. Oh my God.
Got him?
It was not supposed to be that hard, but we were also supposed to do it like 10 levels. I'm not even 60.
Easy.
That didn't take you up to 60?
No, it didn't take me up to 60. I'm like a sliver away. I got two fucking garbage-ass legendaries for that.
I'm impressed.
Nothing fancy over here. Yeah, but now you're on World Tier 4. Now you're gonna get better here.